Hello everyone, welcome again to my channel. This is Ella and today's video I'm going to show you how to make a playlist in your YouTube through using your Android phone. So let's go first, of course, here on YouTube. And click your library. So that's it. So I have, as you can see, I have already here some playlist. And I'm going to make another playlist. So I will just click this one. So that's it. So my new playlist will be a tutorial videos. You then click create. So you see guys, I have here a playlist, but there is no video. That is my playlist. So what I'm going to do is I will go to library again and click my videos. So this is all the list of your videos. So I have here, you know, my uploaded videos, this one, how to check watch hours. So what I'm going to do is I will just click this, you see this three dot at the right, and it says here save to watch later or save to playlist or delete, edit or share. So save to playlist. So that's it. So you will just click here in what playlist you know you will add that video. So I will click tutorial videos. Yeah, it is automatically on the random blogs also. So that's it, and click done. Yeah, and then I have here another tutorial video, location tagging, you know, how to tag your location. So I will click again this dot, three dot, and then save to playlist, and then add to tutorial videos, and then done. So that's it. I have also a tutorial, this beauty, this is a tutorial also. So add to playlist tutorial videos. So see, that video is also in the beauty style playlist, random vlogs and tutorial videos. So that's it, done. So that's it guys, and I'm going to make another playlist, which is my live streams. Live streams. So that's it, great. So let's go back to my videos. So this is my latest live stream. Let's add to live stream playlist. So that's it. Here, live stream playlist. And then done. This another live stream. Save to playlist. Live stream. Done. So that's it. And some of my previous live stream. So this one, this is a live stream also. Add to playlist and then live stream and then done. So this is a live stream also. Live stream done. This is a live stream also. Live stream done. So that's it, guys. How to make a playlist. And then I will click this tutorial video. Yeah. And you can edit here also if you want, you know, and put some description. So that's it. I have 3 tutorial videos. So where is my So that's it, guys. Where's my LS? I did not show. So that's it, guys. That's it. How to make a playlist. So this is now my live stream playlist. It shows already. I have 5 live streams, you know, and I have tutorial videos. So, 3 tutorial videos. So that's it, guys. It was just easy. It is easy how to make. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Thank you for watching, and see you on my next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.